Want reach? Advertise with trackalerts.com. Contact us today at info@trackalerts.com.
Jamaican sprinter Oblique Seville has set a new season best 100-meter time in the Miramar Invitational World Athletics Continental Tour Silver meet held at the Ansin Sports Complex in Florida. Seville clocked in at 9.95 seconds, 1.8 meters per second wind, outpacing USA's Ronnie Baker, who recorded a time of 10.01 seconds. Jamaican Andrew Hudson also set a personal best of 10.07 seconds, securing his spot in the final. Other impressive performances in the meet included Akeem Blake's wind-aided heat 2 win in 10.05 seconds, 2.8 meters per second, followed by Canada's Aaron Brown, 10.10, USA's Cravont Charleston, 10.12, and Antigua and Berbuda's Cejhae Greene, 10.18. Liberia's Emmanuel Matadi won the final heat in 10.08 seconds, 2.1 meters per second, with American Kyree King clocking 10.15 seconds and Jamaican Oshane Bailey finishing in third place with a time of 10.18 seconds. Seville's performance in the meet places him as a strong contender in the final. Last summer, he finished fourth in the World Athletics Championships in Oregon. The Jamaican sprinter's excellent form and readiness to compete at the highest level was evident in his performance at the Miramar Invitational. The Miramar Invitational World Athletics Continental Tour Silver meet features world-class athletes, and the excitement continues on Sunday, April 9, with more events.